Over a year ago, I moved into this rental and I absolutely hated the kitchen cabinets, so I vinyl wrapped them, not realizing how controversial of a project that would be. So here is the exact 1 year update, and the cabinets are the exact same. They held up with cleaning, cooking, everything, but I'm moving out, so it's time to peel them off. I actually packed up my blow dryer, so I just peeled them off. They came off perfectly fine, and yes, we did get our deposit back.